He's been in town about, I don't know, 6 weeks. And y'all need to go catch an Eric show. And he probably ought to play here. Yes. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Eric, this is Shannon. She owns the place. I love that song. Hey, Shannon, don't go anywhere. I want to sing to you. I'm going to put it on Capo 2. This is for Shannon. We love you.
If I said you had a beautiful body to hold it against me, if I swore you were an angel, would you treat me like the devil tonight? If I was dying of thirst, flow your love, come and quench me. If I said you had a beautiful body, would you hold it against me? We could talk all night about the weather, tell you about my friends out on the coast. I could ask a lot of crazy questions, or ask you what I really want to know. If I said you had a beautiful body, would you hold it against me? If I swore you were an angel, treat me like the devil tonight. If I was dying of thirst, flow your love, come and quench me. If I said you had a beautiful body, hold it against me.
Got the words.
Daddy always told me, don't make small talk. Just come on out and say what's on your mind. If I said you had a beautiful body, hold it against me. If I swore you were an angel, would you treat me like the devil tonight? If I was dying of thirst, would you flow your love, come and quench me? If I said you had a beautiful body, would you hold it against me? Oh, if I said you had a beautiful body, you hold it against me.
Last time we were here, I sang that for Richard for his birthday. Today, I got to see him in his swimsuit.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah.